Hi, I'm Claire. I'm a public school psychologist who's trying to make $25,000 flipping furniture in 1 year.
So far, I've made over $18,000 in 7 months.
Today, I sold one of my favorite pieces yet, an Eames Lounge Chair.
I bought this for $400.
From my Google searches, I know that this goes for over $2,000 on Overstock.com. At home, I cleaned and conditioned the leather and buffed out some scratches. It was missing a button, and I had to wait a few days for a new button to come in from Etsy. It turned out absolutely beautiful. This took about a month to sell online, but it sold for $675. That's a $275 profit off more flips.